Action, please.
Hi, my name is David Newman, and I'm here at ADI as part of the Incubator Series with Advanced Beginner Group, and we're doing our world premiere of the piece, I Understand Everything Better. The piece really came from my experience taking care of both my parents as they were on their way out, as they were dying, and especially centered around my father, who took a longer time. His journey was a little more involved. So about a year after that happened, I started thinking about the experience, which happened to coincide with Hurricane Sandy. And I couldn't help but draw a correlation between the reporters, the weather reporters who were standing out as the storm was approaching, and my father, who was reporting on his own journey. I knew that I wanted to work with Tay, and so we started with a bunch of records, essentially, for my father's house.
Hi, I'm Tay Blow. I'm the sound designer and one of the performers. David and I started working with a lot of records that he had found in his father's basement. And so a lot of the source materials for this play are actually possessions of his family's. A lot of the text in the play derives from the kind of discoveries we made by playing them.
My name is Mimi Lien, and I'm the set designer. David works in a really organic way, and the process of designing this piece has happened and come about quite organically. Actually, David's one of these performers who tends to like find whatever is in the room and start using it in rehearsal. So all of the objects in the design are kind of banal or like building materials. The incubator residency at ADI has been kind of amazing for this particular process because it's been so organic. I didn't come in here with drawings, on paper ready to build. It was very much about like, let's find the materials and let's see how we put it together. So it's been amazing to have the staff here at ADI, just, carpenters who I can work with and, figure out like, oh, well, we have the, I want to make this and here are the materials that we have and, how are we going to put it together?
Having this time at the incubator this week plus a couple days essentially is, frankly, it's crucial. Being able to come here to Rockville and try out these ideas in a sort of a hands-on way is really profound. I mean, it makes all the difference. We can do as much planning and storyboarding as we want, but we really know the evidence is in trying it. Residencies like this become such a crucial part of the process. I don't know an artist working today who doesn't covet this type of time and resources. So thank you, ADI.